why are we celebrating? Sometimes we observe Klaitong. What is the purpose? Also, just I don't know, since just to remind ourselves again back, since we have most of the students from 140 schools as well. So we need to know the background behind what is World Indigenous Day. So Saimang ka tachingo, sini kama speaker saitang ka World Indigenous Day 1994, Jeffrey 23rd December. After United Nations Declaration Resolution passed kay nai, 9 August so sing World Indigenous Palanayin samani. Tamni bagay yung kake, it is 9 August 1982 or 9 August so, first UN working group on indigenous population, not in a Borok family. Did you behind that? League of Nations is similar world indigenous in East Changi family. League of Nations, even prior to independence of India, 1923. Afrun similar League of Nations or Tangai, Arotongu Tabuk, Arot Chief Desk Kahayan Upolo, Bo Kededani, Bus Soita Nation, Yurukis League, not in a Botani. Tambagi ang purpose mo sa kung hindi tunod ang background behind that. Tambagi ang Afro kaya sin sabi colonizer, they are under colonizer. Ngatang ka only land rights, honey territory, all the resources, borok ko maya. So to you know to protect, only rights no defend kaya bagi borok League of Nations ngatang ka, but the door were closed to them. Only thani doga mutubir ka. So that was the history. Abo ni pore thani sin 1982-17, United Nations or Thailand or the life of finding it. So this is just part of history. Tabuk sing look at the team or protecting the rights of indigenous voluntary indigenous people in voluntary isolation initial contact. So samano indigenous people sini sing nizino sing tongla musungu we live in our own land, in our own territory. So after initial contact, sing abon bisingo sing tamo sini changes roba no sini there is my understanding sing sini slice among rokta baka nullify sing initial contact ba un family ya kolo wo sing tamo like as just for example sini contact sing like ke Jeffrey sing India me march sing ka we were in contact with other group also. And we see those periods, a periods ni jorob sunu kata mo, sin contact mani pore, sin cultures rock kemai thamai kya? We have been sin kemama camung lumung pernah kemai dongka. Ang tiketa ya bon te kulumung boya faro. I'm relating those histories and the present context. Tambahi hingga kaya sin semuno apur main purpose of Indigenous Day, abono to create awareness. Zetava achieve kaya, what are the struggle the indigenous people go through? Afro sunuk kaya. So now, in the same way, Tripura Hawabo, sunuk after being contact with other group, sini tamungka, we have lost. We are sini je ri cumung tomaro, amo kemana jolatan tomani. Tini abon bagina amak kulumu, je sini okra sakara tomai ro, o periodo Zero period no hormano zero 1960s period. Jefferson, I have to take some of the organized name. I'm sorry. Maybe Tabuk Tripura Students Federation, TUKS, TUGS. They aren't Jerida Tomero. Borrow about the revived Clytify Gap. We must give big salute to them. We cannot forget. So, we to Poyoi Tangmania. So, we to Maklainai. So our prayer is missing revolution jet to be na itabok sing kamong chumong chamong tuitong mani sing kamay tomar pehe tui fay kya kaya abono sa itabok tamo sangke even the UN drift but tamo sa article 25 26 27 on night hanga sing tamo no karo sing 27 even you can take the example of Dumbur Dam kaya sa kang it should be taken prior consent from the indigenous community ng krumna tanga bo. Tini sini has a grab project on but UN drip of Bosau. No, no, Sunan and my honey was not Sunan and Lady Tamu Kanyan and Kaya. Those are the struggles we are going through. Tamu Tab, like I guess, in Nubu Kamama City, the forest land, the ha, it should be managed by the community. Among community forest for climate, we can ask for community land. And this is a very crucial period. Singapore, like once or twice, how can we make this into our community land, managed by the community. The forest land can be managed by the community. So I'm going to talk about some discussion. So I'm going to say, Luca, I'm pretty simple. There's a change in reviving our culture, language. Sentamu ama hakilo sing sini kop language lo to revive kai ding for you. So sentamu sangka bolo all the contact mani pore we have lost, but now tabu ang paito wat thang sinai. Now what is our position and how do we envision our future? There is also one of the big question. Singapore sinan ang nai sentamu bo position lo looking back at the history, what were we? Sing jefur history nai thang agay sentamu tong mani. A present context, sinta mo tapo, bo position mo. And as an indigenous people, sing tomero, sing abono resolution mo mana nai, how do we envision ourselves in our future? Sing bagasin future lum na musun. That is one of the crucial thing. Abono blake nangkuman itam bagasin, tama envision kaisin future ni bagay, we must decide by ourselves. Sunga buit sa klayna yan. No one can dictate us. Kebo sumo dictate like this should be your future amos himenia even though we are into initial contact. So our sini future na bhai and vision kind abong ke that is it depends on us, so we must decide what is our future. So as a cox so we know since we have very limited time, thank you once again khulum ka jotono tiprasa long live borok dofa long live.